The U.S. and Japan made a breakthrough in the beef industry. Japan has now agreed to allow U.S. cattle products, regardless of age, to enter Japan. Since 2013, Japan has only allowed beef and beef products from cattle younger than 30 months of age. It stemmed from a single case of mad cow disease in the U.S. in 2003. Julie Ellingson with the North Dakota Stockmen's Association says this is substantial news. Japan has always been our top buyer of U.S. beef, but she says now we need to focus on reducing costs of getting beef to Japan. Currently, they pay a tariff of 38%. Other competing countries can get beef to Japan at a fraction of the price.
That's the next step in the conversation. We've been encouraged by some recent talks about bilateral trade agreements that will hopefully eliminate or at least buy down those tariffs and put us at a more competitive advantage with some of those other competing beef countries so we can continue to grow our opportunities in Japan and build on an already strong market there.
Now that Japan is accepting all U.S. beef, the USDA estimates U.S. beef exports will increase by up to $200 million a year.
Good. Ranchers need a break. Stay with us. Still to come, the family that's